Global pension funds are in Kolkata's realty market. International institutional investors, including large pension funds, are eyeing Kolkata's real estate market to grab a slice of its retail and commercial growth cycle. These firms are KKR, Blackstone and CPP Investment Board, amongst others. Janaadhar India partners with Reall. Janaadhar India has partnered with Reall, a UK-based affordable housing impact investor, to develop housing projects across Maharashtra, Gujarat, Karnataka and NCR. The cost of each project will be Rs 120 crore. Oberoi Realty to develop hospitality project. Oberoi Realty is in talks with Marriott International to develop a 5-star hospitality project in Mumbai's Worli locality. Spread over 150,000 square feet, the hotel will feature 120 rooms. Zurich Airport International AG to develop Jewar Airport. Switzerland-headquartered Zurich Airport International AG will develop the Jewar Airport on the outskirts of Delhi. The airport, spread over 5,000 hectares, will be built at the cost of Rs 29,560 crore. Campbell Grey Hotels join Global Hotel Alliance. Luxury group Campbell Grey Hotels has joined the Global Hotel Alliance's collection of over 550 hotels worldwide. This move will add 5-star properties to the GHA collection.